Greyhounds on favourite in trap five. Away they go. Four comes out there. Southfield Hope moves right out of the boxes. Russell does. Aurelio takes advantage to move closer. Moving up on the inside is Nance Hunter. So Nance Hunter leading to the price from four. Southfield Hope. They're one and two. After this comes Russell does. Aurelio, who's back in third. A break back to one. Trenol, the favourite Bally Magmanics towards the rear as they come around the last two bends. And it's three. Nance Hunter with four. Southfield Hope leaning on it. Here comes Bally Magmanics on the inside of Russell does. Aurelio as they come up towards the last line. It's going to be mighty close. Bally Magmanics has done it! Bally Magmanics got up into the closing stages to win the Star Sport Champion Hurdle. What a run from Mannix. Picked his way through the crowd. He's got there, right on the line, to go on and score. Super run.